Jason Merritt, Getty Images. Adam Levine attends the 87th Annual Academy Awards at Hollywood Highland Center on February 22, 2015 in Hollywood, Calif. Rockstar heartthrob and The Voice judge, Adam Levine, has just been named YSL Beauty's fragrance ambassador for their newest cologne. YSL Beauty is proud to welcome on board the supremely talented recording artist, actor, and presenter Adam Levine, the company said in a press release Monday morning. A multifaceted modern man, he is the embodiment of Y, the latest masculine fragrance launched by YSL. The L'Oreal and beauty brand chose Levine for a variety of reasons, including his infectious sense of humor and geek-esque Renaissance man persona, but the clincher seems to be his bevy of admiring 10 million Instagram followers. Adam will engage a stylish, music-loving audience, his popular appeal ensuring a wide-reaching public and social presence. A perfect pairing for Y's innovative spirit, creative style, the fragrance is rooted in that same sense of freedom that Adam personifies, the brand said. For his part, the What Lovers Do singer says he is psyched to be collaborating with YSL Beauty, a brand which has always appealed to me for its standout style and groundbreaking imagery. As a musician, I relate to the raw passion and strong sense of individuality of YSL, and being a part of the story of Y is exciting to me, Levine said. It is not the story of one man, but of a whole creative generation. I'm excited to develop our relationship and see where it will lead.